مرحبا. This is Sahar Marcos. I'm Palestinian and I live here in the UK. Now I will be sharing with you a very tasty and amazing hot salad. By hot I mean the opposite of cold, not spicy. And the dressing is extremely nice. If you like my recipe, would you kindly please hit the like button? And if you do like as well my channel, can you please subscribe? And thank you. Okay, let's start with the recipes. Now, this is a low-carb recipe, so this is why I chose to use some courgette or zucchini and colored peppers. I diced them like in chunky and put a bit of olive oil and just try to seal them and brown them with a bit of salt, and that's it. When they are tenderized, you add your dressing. The dressing here, I have parsley, black pepper, garlic, salt, cumin, and ground coriander, and a lot of lemon and olive oil. You mix it really well. When your vegetable is ready, you can do it a bit like a crunchy or very soft. I like it a bit crunchy. You put it in the bowl, in the salad bowl, and you add your dressing. My advice, don't add this dressing on the hop because it will make your vegetables extremely soft and not tasty. Now, it's a nice hot salad, and it's nice with steak, with fish, with chicken, with barbecue, and it's good as well to have this at winter time. Please try it and let me know what you think about it. You can add a bit of protein to it. Look, I added here a bit of almond. You can add your walnut because it's low in carb as well. Thank you for watching. And if you like it, please hit the like button, and thank you.